So easy to assume that had we been there, we would have been different. We would have been more courageous. We would have been more brave. We would have been more faithful. But the truth is, all have abandoned him. And that includes us. So let's conclude our time before we dim all the lights with a prayer of confession. Lord Jesus, who went into the garden to pray, we have fallen asleep. Who was betrayed by Judas, we have falsely given you our kiss. Who was taken before Pilate, we have washed our hands. Who was mocked by the soldiers, we have denied your kingship. Who was put on a cross to die, you have taken our place. We ask this night that you atone for our sins, restore us by your faithfulness, and have mercy upon us. Amen. This concludes our Good Friday service. You are welcome to stay and contemplate and ponder. You are welcome to leave. If you do choose to leave, please do so quietly so those can spend time thinking and praying and pondering the sacrifice of Jesus. Go and be blessed.